Let me show you how to use Open Chrome's filter concept. Filter can be used to optimize chromatographic data. Let's open a chromatogram and we see a high background in the area of 48 to 68 minutes. Adjust the range and let's select the peak at 8 minutes. It's styrene. Now you see the mass spectrum and you can select the mass fragments by clicking on them. You see the trace to the right view. Okay, let's denoise the chromatogram, but we want to preserve the mass fragments 103 and 104. Let's go to the filter settings and select the mass fragments that shall be preserved. Further on, you can mass fragments that shall be removed in all cases. Then apply and let's select the Savitsky-Goli filter degree. It's 5. Now we apply. Afterwards, we adjust the range and we will use the filter to denoise the chromatogram. Go to the menu Chromatogram Edit and select the denoising filter. Now the perspective will be changed, but you can deactivate it. Say OK. And now we are in the denoising perspective. As you can see it in the chromatogram editor, the chromatogram has been denoised, especially in the part from 48 to 68, 70 minutes. The next filter we would like to apply is the Savitsky-Goli filter. But before, we can have a look at the mass spectra that have been used to denoise the chromatogram. You can see we have 202 mass spectra which have been calculated, and we can select each mass spectrum we like to see. Resize the view and let's have a look at our styrene peak. The mass fragments 103 and 104 are still available. Let's go back to the default perspective as we had it before and let's have a look at the mass fragments in our mass fragment trace. They are still available. The next filter we would like to apply is the Savitsky-Goli filter. Adjust the range and apply it on the peak shape. Again, we go to the chromatogram edit menu and select the Savitsky-Goli filter. Now the chromatogram has been smoothed.